pages and the movies for decades, but they did it in a way that was the way the people could understand. And they did the kinds of film that were important to all of us. So they were civil rights activists. They fought to show those with privilege what it's like to live under oppression.